But at least they give it to you free. So these are things that we have to stay ahead of the competition to make the card worth it. Everyone gives cards. There's so many points cards, right? How do we make sure our card is more valuable than all the other cards? Because you could have 100 cards in your wallet.
Right.
I think the first thing we've done is we've taken out the wallet. We put it on your phone. That in itself is a big step forward. And then we just have to continue to innovate. We've got to make sure that I think the innovation has started for a low-cost airline to give a red card up to a black card. I think that is very innovative. Okay, so we just have to keep innovating and stay ahead of the competition and learn from others.